You're watching News 15 at 10.
Do these lights belong to visitors from outer space? Hundreds of people across the valley think it's a distinct possibility. Good evening, I'm Mark Bailey.
And I'm Robin Sewell, thanks for joining us. We start tonight with those strange dots of light that were the talk of the town.
Originally was spotted approximately about 200 yards to the left of the aerial mast, and I suppose it was probably at about 500 feet up. It was very low in the sky.
And this is a radio communications tower?
This is a radio communications. They've got three military masts on there.